It's one, like always. I've been up for a couple hours. Let's see. Wash the curtains, put them back up. Not feeling it, so I'm gonna get some water, sunflower seeds, and green drink by Ottawa. Syrup. Well, anyway, I've decided that I'm not feeling it today. I'm not shopping. So, I was gonna show you my purse. Hold on, let me go see if I can find my purse. I don't know if I can get it to focus. I don't know why it's not up there. So anyway, I have this huge, giant purse. I bought it when I was going back and forth to my daughter's. So I've decided to replace it. So I'm going to go to Ross and see what I can get. I haven't really eaten or anything. I was doing some work. I have a neighbor. He's had a stroke. And he's fine, but he's just a little weird. It's the result of his... But if something's wrong with his computer, he puts it on my front... Right outside my front door, so I almost trip on it. And so I worked on it this morning, and I had to go down because I found nothing wrong with it when I plugged it in. So, it's too funny. So anyway, the pointer was broken, is what I was told. So that's an easy fix. I just dug through and found a mouse because I've tried to get wireless mice, and he... In his brain, it doesn't seem to work. He needs to have it plugged in. So I got him a new mouse and took it back up there. And all's fine with the guy's computer. But I'm not feeling clean and I'm not feeling staying home. So I got some snacks I'm going to grab and try to find a new purse. And I have to remember to get milk. Darn. Because that's all I need is milk. Tomorrow I'm going to my daughter's house to babysit. And hopefully have her dye my hair. I have a white stripe that, if left unattended, goes all the way down. Because I have not dyed it. And people are going, how'd you get that put in your hair? When my children were smaller, my white skunk stripe was a bit of despair to my daughter. Because you know how my mom say, "Oh, you're going to give me white hair?" And I'd always say it jokingly. And then one day my daughter asked me, "Well, how will I know which ones, which of them give me which white hair?" So I divided my head in half and I said, "This is my son's side and this is your side." Yeah. And the white stripe came on her side, so it cost her. I mean, So anyway, I just don't go there. I dye it away. And like always, I use Clairol. Easy something, I don't know. Well, I'm going to get out of here and look for a purse. And try to remember to buy milk and maybe do some other things. Hey, take food with me. I'm good. Bye-bye. Well, this proves it. I need fun. My first stop was for milk. Nah, the last stop has to be for milk. I just laughed. I walked in, and I had to walk back out laughing at myself. Well, hopefully I'm going to go buy a purse, but the way my brain's thinking, who knows? Well, here I am at Ross, just for less. I hope there's a purse. I was in here last week and I couldn't find one. Oh well. Well, I bought a purse. What's funny is it's a purse I wanted. I looked at last week, but it was like too much money.
and I got it on sale. $16.99. Score! Got a few other things. I'll show you when I get home. I have drank my green drink, and I'm staring at a coffee shop right now. Pretty intensely, if you want to know the truth. So I think I'm going to go get a coffee. And like, I had something in my brain, like I wanted to go, oh, I have to go get drugs. Again, I know. They're on automatic refill, so I only get them when they're due. So it seems like I'm always at the drugstore. Well, talk to you later. Well, I went and got some coffee to go, because I remembered where I wanted to go. We have a Goodwill here, so I was going to go to Goodwill. Again, it's one of those stores clear on the other side of town. I'm going to actually set the timer on my on my phone to find out exactly how far the other side of town is. We are just so awful. We live on the south side, all of us, and we tend to only south side shop. Like, you know, it's, I mean, the opposite, north siders. God. So I'm going to actually put on the timer, the stopwatch on my phone, and see how long it takes to get to the north side, which is so awfully, oh, it's just god awful far away. So see ya at Goodwill. It took me 8 minutes and 55 seconds to get here. My god, you're either snobs or super lazy. That's all I can say. And there it is. Goodwill. Looks pretty big. I didn't know we had one. Well, let's go see what it looks like. Well, I'm back. Ran into a bunch of traffic, but I thought I'd show you the purse I got. There's the purse. It's a kind of an army green. It looks too green here. And it's got like zipper pocket, another zipper pocket, another zipper. No, this is put like my cell phone and stuff. But I liked it. I didn't buy it last week because it was $46, but I only paid $16.99 for it. But it's not leather because it says it is vegan and lead free. I didn't know our purses had lead in them. I tend to like the more muted colors. So I got that for $16.99. Then I bought just a pair of yoga pants. And they were $10.99. And I bought this giant big shirt. And I'm gonna, I just don't even think you can see it. It's so big. Oh, I'm going back. It's pretty long. And I'm gonna use it as, you know, to put over, I don't know. And then I bought, y'all will laugh at this. I bought a swimming suit. A one piece. It's a Speedo. And I'm real modest when it comes to swimwear. This is one of the things I got at Goodwill. It's a brand new two drawer thing. I'm gonna put it by my bed. In the nightstand below, because I have a drawer and then it's just a big opening. So I'm hoping this will end my clutter. And I got 3 books for the kids. Children's encyclopedia about everything. A cookbook, children's cookbook. They were pretty big, hardbacks. And
easy reading stories. And so it should have been like 6, 7. So it should have been 13. But the guy only wanted 8 something. And at Ross, I spent $49.80. I got milk, but did not go get drugs. So I can do that tomorrow. I just left the books in the car because I'm going to their house tomorrow. So I had to sit for a minute and figure out what to cook for dinner because it's getting to be 5 o'clock. That's right, I have chicken thighs and I don't know. I'll just pan fry it. I'll figure out something. Okie doke. So I decided to do chicken and these, hold on, Idaho Steakhouse Bacon and Ranch Red Potatoes. They're scallop potatoes. I just threw the stuff on, do this, pour it in, stir it up, throw it in the oven. So I'm getting that. And I decided to have these steamers. They're Brussels sprouts with sea salt and crackled pepper. Green Giant. They were on sale. I saw them at Walmart. And I'm getting ready to fry the chicken. So I think that's what's for dinner. So I'm just going to get with that. And then I'm going to change out my purse. And look through my clothes to see if I need anything washed to go to their house tomorrow. I don't think so, because I did laundry. So that's about it. Thanks for spending the day. Talk to you later. Bye-bye.